My mom is in the hospital. And she's been in it over a month now. Every day my dad and I go to visit her. But even though we don't say this, I think she's getting worse. I thought the hospital was supposed to make you feel better. My mom told me not to worry. She said she's strong. She can beat the cancer. I hope she's right. At night, sometimes I worry she's gonna die. What will I do? What will Dad do? I try not to think about it. I start to cry. And if I cry, I might never stop.